Myself, Vibhudar Samal, from Nunpur, Jajpur district, Odisha.
When I resigned from my job, I was totally blind about the integrated farming system. I met Sri Ananga Das, a scientist from Krishi Vigyan Kendra. I came to know about integrated farming system from him only. By his guidelines, I started this unique integrated farming system. In my farm, these are 250 Chabru hens, 200 Khaki Campbell ducks. Twenty Great Bengal goats, four Brinjarpuri cows. By selling 110 Chabru hens, I earn ₹15,000 and subsequently the Khaki Campbell ducks for ₹15,000, Bengal goats for ₹25,000 to ₹30,000. The four cows I have, each produces 15 to 20 liters of milk every day, and I sell it for ₹30 per liter. It earns ₹600 per day only by selling milk. Apart from this variety of cattle, I also have a pond containing of more than 2,500 fish of Rohu, Mrigal and Katla. Very recently, I have sold 1,500 fish averaging 600 gram weight of each fish with a rate of ₹130 per kg, and it earns me about ₹12,000. The food like water, hyacinth for the hens can easily be available from the ponds. In short, after investing ₹15,000, I can get a return of ₹70,000 by the next 3 months. There are two workers who do permanent jobs in the farm. After watching my success, 3 to 4 farmers of my village are now going to start their own integrated farm. Their interests to get Chabru hens and Campbell ducks.
Mona Sarachandra Samal, Grama Sanunpur, Jila Jaspur.
I contacted Bibhuti Babu, and as per his suggestions, I have also started a poultry. I have a 4 katha of land on which I am planning to model my integrated farming. I have also contacted the KVK scientists as well. I have a plan to start cattle farming as well in the near future.